In today's world, data-driven decisions shape our everyday life. For example, we track our health and fitness and make better choices to optimize our well-being. So what if we take the same principle and apply it to our house? Well, this is the Fox Energy-3. It allows you to track and monitor your house energy consumption from anywhere in the world. It can identify inefficiencies, you can optimize your usage patterns, and you can transform your house into an intelligent and a green place to live in. Yeah, Fox Energy-3. This is the Fox Energy-3. It's a smart device that monitors the electricity consumption of any three-phase system, and it is proudly manufactured here in Poland by a family-owned company, F&F. By connecting it to your Wi-Fi, you can track the energy consumption in real time via the application or the web browser. With detailed insights into your power usage, you can easily spot inefficiencies, manage your electricity costs better, and make smarter energy choices. Many of you might think that three-phase is too much for the domestic applications, and it's something that we find only in the offices, large buildings, or the industrial sector. But this is about to change, because EV chargers, induction stoves, photovoltaic installations, Minecraft services, and AI chatbots. All those new technologies are pushing the grid to its limits, so if you don't want to make popcorn from your circuit breakers, you'll need more than one-phase installation. But if you are still insisting on one-phase installation, you can try the LE01MW single-phase energy meter, also from F&F, that you can find on our website, tme.eu. But not only! At tme.eu, you can find hundreds of thousands of products from trusted brands with high stock levels, and 96% of the orders are shipped on the same day. But what if you don't have hungry power appliances? Do you still need one? What if your utility company provided you with one? How do you even install it, and what about the security? Well, at least those are the questions that I was asking myself before deciding if I need one. And surely after speaking to some friends and the professionals here in TME, I got a better picture. And I won't lie, this is not for everyone. Smart meters are not mandatory, but they do have their own benefits. Instead of just getting a cumulative total energy consumption, you get detailed, real-time insights into how and when energy is being used in different parts of your house. With enough time, you can identify vampire loads, inefficiencies or faulty equipment, and long-term patterns where energy savings can be achieved. And as a bonus, you reduce your carbon footprint. The installation should not bother you. I suggest first creating an account on the F&F cloud and downloading the F&F application. And then you give the device to someone professional who will connect it properly and won't burn down your neighborhood. Great. Now, all that is left is to add a device through the application and enable connectivity to the cloud. One very important thing is, do not forget to put a password. Someone else, like hacker, okay, might gain access to your device. But if you lose it, there is a procedure to restore it. So, just like with any fitness tracker, with the Energy-3, you can brag and compare the fitness of your house with friends and family. And even if you are on vacation, you can always check if someone forgot to switch off the lights in the toilet.